Here I am at Sandy Hook. It's Thursday, right before the Memorial Day weekend. Nice and quiet, no traffic. Here we go. I'll walk down here and got my shoes on. Get all sand in my sneakers. This is, I think, like the first parking area. Figured I'd just come here since it's quiet. Yes, a long walk to get up to the water. So I have it in all my standard settings with horizon lock. I think I have the ISO at 400. Just seeing how that is. Yeah, you don't need a super wide view out here. You see so much as it is. Because otherwise it looks too small. At least the horizon leveling crops it just the right amount, I think. Water is very clean. Doesn't remind me of the Sandy Hook I knew years ago. I guess whatever they did a nice job cleaning things up years ago after some of those storms we had. Oh, look how far you can go out here. Big sandbar out here. Day, a rest day, a change of pace. a rest day. There you go. Nice rest day. Taking in the scenery from all different directions. Plenty of wind out here, a good test for the mufflers I put on the speakers. I think I tested it before. I think they work pretty good. So you're gonna hear the water. Hopefully we wanna hear the water, which is all we're hearing. Can you even tell the difference between the wind and the water? I don't know. Looks like the tide keeps going out, right? It's going out further. This is nice when it goes out. And the water's actually pretty warm, right? I mean, it's not cold like you think it would be, or like I remember it being. Bahama umbrella up there, blue one. I don't see any like it on the beach. Just taking in the view. A perfect day, like probably like 82 degrees, I think they said. Looking down the beach a little bit.